The Center for Academic Success presents Concept Mapping. The fishbone or herringbone? Gearing up for a history or English literature class? The fishbone and herringbone techniques are particularly helpful for tracking literature, history, or other information that flows chronologically. The herringbone technique is designed to show interactions of a complex event. It describes a main idea in terms of who was involved, what happened, when did it happen, where did it happen, how did it happen, why did it happen. A herringbone map is set up like a fish skeleton. The backbone of the map represents the main idea or concept. The spine of the map represents the questions about the main idea. Information supporting each question is written next to each spine. Record character information on top and significant situations associated with each character on the bottom. By organizing, grouping, or chunking information, we are able to manage and retain more content. For more information on how to use herringbone or fishbone maps, visit our website,